at the best of times, they're the only times I've ever known. And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of our own. Now I have seen that sad surrender in my lover's eyes, but I can only stand apart and sympathize. For we are always what our situations hand us. It's either sadness or euphoria. So we'll argue and we'll compromise, realize that nothing's ever changed. For all our mutual experience, our separate conclusions are the same. Now we are forced to recognize our inhumanity. A reason coexists with our insanity. Though we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or euphoria. Our energies. Perhaps we don't fulfill each other's fantasies. And as we stand upon the ledges of our lives with our respective similarities, it's either sadness or euphoria.